Oh, look at that. What is that? Ah, and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay, with a book in his hand. A fascinating book. A really fascinating book. This one is Arlott on Wine, and this is by John Arlott. A lot of yous know him from the cricket world if you date back far enough from that, or if you read up on cricket or anything like that. But he was a very fine wine journalist as well. Now, whether you're into wines or not, I would say still go for this, because it's a fascinating journal of not just his wine, but he's a fine bon viveur of kind of of wine stories, of travel stories. It covers his travels around the world as well. Different people, different personalities and characters. It's just a fantastic, really fantastic little journal. A really fantastic kind of just a beautiful book, really well written. He used to write for the Evening News wine articles, and also for the Guardian. Very well written, and it says Arlott on Wine is a rich collection of the best of John Arlott's writing on wine, penned over a lifetime of assiduous exploration and delighted discovery. Whether it is wine to have with smoked salmon or fish and chips, wine for staying in or going out, Arlott as the perfect accompaniment. And then you got other bits and pieces written, you know, about John Arlott's journalism and stuff like that. But yeah, look, read it in your own time. But absolutely fantastic. Oh, and just read that as well, look. Absolutely fantastic. A real good book. You pick it up, it's difficult to put down. I don't know if it's still available. I'm hoping it is. Back in the day, it was £3.95. And it was, when did the... 1987. Got this. 1987. Good Lord. So, that's from my personal little library. Go and buy it and try it. Fantastic. And I imagine you can still get it. Brilliant book. Bye.